Alright everyone, Stasis is still nuts, and today we're going to be freezing everything in sight with some insane ability cooldowns using infinite freezing rifts. So if that's what you want, you're in the right place. Smash that sub button, freeze like two, and let's get into it. The Infinite Freezing Rift build is based all around the Frost Pulse aspect. This is the second Warlock aspect you obtain after the campaign as part of the Aspect of Destruction quest. We also have a quick guide for this quest, the link is in the description below. This stasis aspect now causes your rifts to generate a shockwave which freezes nearby combatants. You can see this shockwave reach a couple of meters beyond your rift and it instantly freezes everything it touches, which is great on its own and can play into a number of stasis builds including infinite grenade and melee builds as well as crazy super cooldowns. But today we're focusing on just rifts, so for this you want to use the Whisper of Refraction fragment. This fragment grants you class ability energy when you defeat frozen or slowed enemies. The effect is incredibly noticeable, but it means you have to turn and shoot each frozen enemy separately to get the full benefit. But we're too lazy for that, so instead you'll need the Vesper of Radius. This long lost exotic is awesome in this build, and it effectively allows you to simultaneously freeze and defeat any frozen enemy at the same time as you cast your rift. Planetary Torrent is the main perk, and this releases an arc shockwave when you cast your rift, plus your rift charges faster whilst you're surrounded by enemies. The beauty with this is that it appears to proc after the Frost Pulse Stasis shockwave, so it's like a 1-2 punch in the form of a rift. You can clear runes without really firing a weapon, other than to clean up frozen enemies from your Ice Flare Bolt's tracking. It's so potent that you can sometimes have a full rift instantly, depending on how many adds you freeze and destroy after casting one. The Perpetuation Void class item mod will further reduce rift cooldowns when using your rifts too. Whisper of Fissures will make the stasis burst damage stronger and larger, therefore impacting more enemies and reducing class ability cooldown even more. Paired with Dynamo to reduce your super cooldown when casting a rift near to enemies, and the Whisper of Bonds fragment to grant super energy from defeating frozen targets with weapons, allows you to double dip too. A Wellspring perk weapon like Hailing Confusion wouldn't go amiss either to counter any downtime. If you really want to enhance this build, you can chuck in recovery mods to boost your base cooldown as well. It's insane how you can clear rooms of enemies without even trying, as you can bounce between infinite rifts, melee and grenades to chain freeze targets back to back to back. I hope you enjoyed this quick build guide. If you did, a rating down below would be greatly appreciated, and please subscribe if you're new. That's it for this one though, so on that, and as always, thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you next time.